and hopefully the game doesn't crash again. Nice amount of gold there. I'm not going to gamble with 176. This game sometimes is giving me high numbers. 179, I'll take it. Goblins, once again. At least I made the jump this time. I've got plenty of health, too, compared to my other runs. Well, I spoke too soon there. Wrapped. Time to level up. Twenty-seven is the number. It was daytime, which is good. The spell name Z for invisibility. This one's B for go fast. It was 27 I need. Oh. Okay. I will be slightly under speed, but such is life. There's a thing I gotta do. Wait for the music cue we can't hear. Game, just let me go down the alley, please. don't keep pulling again. Make sure I stay to the outside of the room so I don't spawn inside of a wolf. Or wolf doesn't spawn inside me. Inside you are two wolves, and both of them were preventing you from completing the run. Oh, I almost made it. Nice. Music cue. Now we can go back after a little bit of healing. Just missed the timing. I'll cut the Stonekeep too. Back to Winterhold. It's daytime, but I need to trigger the cutscene, so... Not casting 45 speed just yet. That'll be next level. Well, these days I'll remember I have to press E after Y. Side of the room. Oh, I'm up here. This is so slow. I can't move at all. Thanks, game. Let me out, game. This is not enough magic. There we go. I think in here I should be getting the level up that makes things go a lot more smoothly. Oops. Yep, there it is.
Victory means nothing, the fight is everything.
Oh, game, why do you do this? Made it. Also, I'm not supposed to be getting a cutscene. There it is. I guess I have to press one. Or rest for 1 hour specifically. Very strange mechanic. This way. Game. From here, it's pretty much smooth sailing. Pretty much. This game can still insta-kill me if it really wants to. It's just harder. Also, I could end up spawning inside of a wolf again. But as long as I hug the walls, that should not be a problem. Okay. Should be able to get out of here fairly straightforwardly. Will see me? Nope. Okay, I'm good. They hear me. Thank you. Elsewhere. Someday I'll remember it's there. Did I do Stonekeep twice? I think I did. We'll see. I did. Okay, good. Runs do kind of blur together a bit. Fun. Or is this the one? Nope, this is the one with the wizard in the middle of the room still. This way to the door. Yeah, I think I got the hang of jumping with those buttons instead. Now, if only I could get the hang of not accidentally hitting the wall. Because that's even slower. So I end up in the water. I end up losing invisibility, which is very bad. There was an orc in there. It was making the Daggerfall orc sounds. Messed up the movement a little bit there, but I think it's fine. Hopefully I don't plunge into the water. I did. It's good. Please be the correct cutscene. Good. Go to Lilandril. Is it nighttime? It is not. Southwest after the hedge. That's where I'm going. Just gotta hug those buildings. I love buildings. much better than last time. I'm going this way. This way. Nope. Game. Okay. Actually, it's my fault. I don't want to blame the game for this. Well, I can blame the game for getting stuck on this goblin, even though I'm not. Probably have to recast Levitate. Not a huge deal. I'm also going to recast Invisibility. Because if I didn't do that, I would definitely get stuck in that room. I would like to pull up the world map, please, game. Okay, I very narrowly avoided the center of the room there. Want to get a good angle. Do not want to go the wrong way again. Also don't want to end up on top of those walls. That was good. Almost catastrophic. Open the door. This is the water one. Is it nighttime? No. Avoid that hedge. This way. Wait for the big open park. There it is. This way. Almost got stuck on a wolf again. Gotta stay the outside of the room. One of these days I'll remember. Games ignoring all sorts of keyboard keys. Tharn is livid, you don't say. Another time loss. Oh, it's daytime. I was like, did I get stuck on a person? Nope, just more music cues. Lost a bunch of time because I had to rest. Whoops. That was very bad. In terms of navigation, in terms of what's going on the run, you know, we're still going. Things are still happening. That was not potentially run-ending. Game, when will you accept my shift key? I sure did press it, and you just ignored that. This alcove. More speed. Ebonheart, and we gotta rest outside of town for an hour. Around that building. That building I got stuck on last run. This time I'm facing a direction where I can see it coming. Got popped up there for a second, but I recovered. I'd like to jump game. Are you ignoring my shift key again? Arrow 1 is not a valid time measurement, sadly. Avoid that side of the room. I don't want to run the end now. Not after all this work I put into it. Dagathorn's going down. Nice.